Hi, I'm Ashley, and this is your Rock Hill Update. Early last month, Rock Hill hosted ESPN The Ocho, a day of unique sports competitions. Rock Hill hosted 14 and a half hours of live events on ESPN between Manchester Meadows and the Rock Hill Sports and Events Center. Events included axe throwing, kickball, dodgeball, pogo-palooza, cornhole, and more. The Super Hole Cornhole event included celebrities such as Mike the Situation Sorrentino, Doug Flutie, Jay Cutler, Dawn Staley, and Ben Rector. The Ocho came right in the middle of the American Cornhole League World Championships. Dusty Thompson is a professional cornhole player with the ACL and talked about the turnout that the Cornhole Championship brings.
So throughout the whole week, we will have anywhere between 8,000 to 10,000 people expected to show up, maybe not at one time, but we do expect 8,000 to 10,000 people to show up for this event. As you can see in the background, it's roughly 10 o'clock in the morning and they're already jammed in here.
The championships began on July 29th and ended Sunday, August 7th. Hundreds of people gathered on the south side of Rock Hill for the 3 Points demolition party. The 3 Points site will bring a grocery store, restaurants, and more to the south side of Rock Hill. Jonathan Meeks is a part owner of the property and talked about why it is important to give back.
I'm from here. This is my backyard. This is my home. So the information that we get in the world, school, wherever we travel to, I think it's important to bring it back home first.
Development on the project is already underway. Bring the family out next Friday, September 9th, to enjoy Movies in the Park presented by Morton and Geddes at Fountain Park. Every second Friday during the months of June to October, Old Town is showing a movie for all to enjoy. Be sure to stop in at the local downtown businesses and restaurants before tuning in to our monthly flick. Activities begin at 8 p.m. Next week's movie is Encanto. My Ride Rock Hill's public comment period is happening now until September 21st at noon. You can check out the proposed service changes at myriderockhill.com and share your thoughts on those proposed changes by calling 803-329-RIDE or emailing comments at myriderockhill.com. If you're looking for a new or better job, the City of Rock Hill offers something for everyone, including a variety of positions, work schedules, benefits, and work teams. Check out some current openings at cityofrockhill.com/jobs. Serve your community, grow your career, and build your future with us. Apply online today. As always, thanks for watching.